Hello everybody, I am Cosnim, and I am back with more video games. This time I'm gonna play Deception. Yes, that's right. I'm gonna play this game. And... okay. Like I said, I'm gonna play this game. However, this is apparently Twitch. Last time I played... the Nightmare Thing. I play with Legrina. This time I'm gonna actually play the Nightmare Princess. Yes, the one. That's the game. Deception, Blood Ties. Sure, why not? Who knows, I might be able to get my hands on other stuff. There she is, there's the Nightmare Princess. At first I was planning on playing Bloodborne, but that game is way too hard. Oh, and by the way, on the anniversary, the birthday of this channel, I'm gonna play a very interesting game. So yeah, look for it, please. Please, please. Anyway, let's start this game.
Majin.
Ah, there you go.
それは世界を焼き尽くし、すべてを滅ぼすと恐れられた存在。
For a moment, I was scared that. I mean, this last time when I was playing the Blood Ties one. I sort of started here because I thought that, yes, I made a few mistakes, but I was there, I wouldn't be able to start the game like this. Anyway, let's continue.
12人の聖者により封印されたとされる魔人は、意志を娘たちに託し、闇の奥底で復活の時を待っていた。これはその意志を継ぐ者たちの物語。
ベルギリエ様、ベルギリエ様、
ベルギリエ、I'm different color the red lady, much easier. This is what's with these games and having really strange names.
ようやくお目覚めになりましたね。
お前は、
私はエフェメラ、ベルギリエ様に仕えるため、あのお方に作られたオートマタ。
あのお方、魔人。
その言葉は私には禁じられています。私はあのお方の意志を示し、あなた様を導くために使わされました。ベルギリア様こそあのお方を復活させ闇の世界へと導くべき方。人間たちの夢を悪夢へと落とし、その魂を奪う。人間たちが恐れる残酷で美しい悪夢の姫。
She has nothing with me.
しかし今はその力は失われています。
ああ、体が思うように動かない。よほど長く眠っていたのだな。
奪うのです。それがあなた様の人間たちに悪夢を見せ、その力を我がものとする。
そうだったな。人の悪夢こそが私の力の源。
Interesting. I know a girl whose source of energy and power is fear.
それだけでは足りません。あなたと同じもう一人の姫の悪夢が必要です。
Is that so?
もう一人の姫、その女も。
はい、あなた様に先んじて、その力はあなた様が得るはずだったもの。
どこにいる？
焦ることはありません。これからあなたがたどる 自警獣をお見せしましょう。
Yep, the quest tree. There's a reason why I'm not very fond of this type of gameplay.
自警獣はあなたがたどる終焉までの道筋、その結末は世界をあのお方とあなた様が支配するものです。もう一人の姫を倒すのもその物語の一部です。いずれ相まみえるでしょう。それまで愚かな人間たちに悪夢を見せ魂を奪うの。
ああ、では悪夢を始めようか。
That's great. Yep, unlike the other one, Blood Ties, where we just continued one after another, this one works like this. And you have to do certain quests. Quest 3, yeah. And if you don't do it, the supposed things you have to do on that mission, you can't progress. Either that, or you won't be able to get a certain a trap or another key for another location. Yes, thank you. That was what I was saying. Okay, need to move that trap. It all.
Belgiria-sama, 最初の生贄。物語はここから始まります。
Yeah, I noticed. Maybe because you buried the first one, and there's nothing back there.
愚かな人間たちの魂を奪い、あのお方に捧げることで力を取り戻すのです。
簡単なことだ。
ここはダークサイドヘブン。夢と現実の狭間。人間たちの夢を捉え、悪夢に染める。それがベルギリエ様のお力。
ああ、人間たちに悪夢を見せてやる。
Sure thing, go ahead. Yeah. Oh, fun fact. Once I had a nightmare, it was really strange, where a shopping center came back alive and was a giant monster was chasing me.But then Batman came, he fell, so I saw him die. But then Iron Man came and actually defeated, and the weak point of that monster was a stupid flower in the middle. So yeah. But in a sense, it's kind of strange because I'm not even a fan of Iron Man. I like Batman, and I... What the hell?Oh well, at least that man started as a nightmare and then became a good name. Sort of. Yes, let's do this. Okay, ready?
ひざまずけ、悪夢の姫の前に。
There you go.
いい悪夢、見られたかしら。
I never understood this part. I thought the guy was supposed to talk, not the girl. Yep.
悪夢のような時間だっただろう。
イエーイ。
お見事です。すべては予定通り。 物語の始まりにふさわしい幕開けでした。
If you say so.
これで力が少し戻ったか。
That was just a tutorial.
はい。
But yeah.
そして人間の夢を侵食しました。この世界。時系樹を侵食していくことは人間たちを悪夢で染め上げあのお方への捧げ物とすることなのです。
それが私の悪夢の姫の世界か楽しみだ。
OK Well, let's start with the next one. So, I need to kick an enemy. Hit the enemy. Then it goes a kick. The first, the power of summon snares and brings the spring. You mean the traps? There you go. Okay, so... Well, to be fair, Leia is kinda... Well, she doesn't have the meat. In more places than one. Some people like that kind of stuff. Why the hell do I hear her, not the guy? Well, whatever. Wait, what? How did I fail? Hold on. Oh. Give me a second. I have to do it in combo style, otherwise I fail. Yeah. There you go, this time I did it.
でも、一方的なのも楽しい
わ。 Oh, that's bullshit. Are you sure it's not the upper half? Real world? Okay. Okay then, let's do this. Okay, all they have to do is defeat all the enemies. Eso, en mi trap that dizzy so the cast expect damage, okay, the enemy the combo that it could swinging. Oh, I don't think I have. Nope, I do not have. Oh boy. Stay back. Do not touch me. Taking. Alright. So on the next one. Set traps. Set at least 3 traps at the same time. Chain move the combo that includes. Don't tell me the claw. Yep. That claw. Unfortunately, I do not have the claw. See what I mean? Sometimes you have to do something right all the way in the front, then go back and do it again. Because believe it or not, sometimes I think you might be the claw with a star or something like that. Trap with a star. But yeah, you never know. I might just need that best star with a star for a mission somewhere. Yeah. You didn't aim me after setting off a stake. Okay, you didn't aim me by knocking over a club stake. Oh boy. Alright then, let's do this. Well, this is gonna be fun. Yeah, we already know this. I just did back there.
ひれ伏すがいい。
The bullshit. I fail. It's not good. How dare you hurt me? What the fuck? Hold on. I got no other choice. I was too early, goddammit.
お前の悪しませてもらうよ。
終わりだ。
Goddammit. Way too far.I did it.
もう終わり?
Right? Yes. Oh, that was a fucking...
苦痛の叫び、苦悶の
Fail. Another scene.
悪夢が見られただろう?少しは力を取り戻せたか。
ベルギリア様。ベルギリア様のお力は、すなわち、あのお方の力。
If you say so.
あのお方へ捧げる夢をより完全な悪夢にすれば、ベルギリエ様の力も強くなります。
You know something I just noticed? This girl, Esfemera. I'm just gonna call her Mera. Mera kinda looks like that other girl from Persona 3. You know, the robot one.
より残虐に屈辱を味わわせながら絶望に満ちた悪夢を見た魂を捧げることであのお方はお喜びになるのです。
そして私の力もより高まるというわけか。ならば最高の悪夢を見せてやる。
If you say so. Alright then. Time to the next one. Alright, if an enemy with a combo of 4 hits or more. Okay. It includes a kick.
Belgirie-sama.
Oh, there you go. Yes, there is Arne. She's the Princess of Darkness.
Yami no Hime? Mou hitori no Hime no koto ka?
Hai. Yami no Hime, Regrina. Ningen ni sabaki o kudashi, sono tamashii o kari toru Hime.
I don't think that was her story. Regrina. Yep. Here comes Leia. In the later games, I mean, in the later part, there's a supposed quest where you have to do it in a certain way. And no matter how I try to figure it out, I can't. I just can't activate that stupid stage trap. Freaking annoying. Oh well.
All right,
give me a second. Yes. What else? Fire pit. Okay, girl, calm down. Let's see. Okay, I got the boulder. Okay, I got the swinging hammer. What? Oh, yeah, that's right, the kick. How did I miss that? Well, there you go. I didn't even.
この Dark Side Heaven は現実と夢の狭間。時間も空間も意味を持ちません。
That's great.
人間たちの夢はベルギリエ様の意思次第。ベルギリエ様が望めば、彼らは何度も同じ悪夢を。見続けることになるでしょう。そしてベルギリエ様の力が増すことにより、より多くの夢をこの世界へと引き込むことができるのです。
In other words, now that I got the swinging hammer, I can go back and do the other quest to get the swinging hammer with the star.
つまり、私の力が増せば、より多くの人間に悪夢を見せられるということだな。
はい。そしてあなた様とあのお方の望む世界が作り上げられていくんです。
Yeah, can you hurry up? I almost out of time.
私の望む世界。
I just love this. I'd even included the kick as a combo attack, but oops. Oh well.But yeah, now we can do this one. Conditions, little enemies, the combo that includes the swing and hammer. Now let me see. What? should be quick.
Fumi ni jitte.
Did not work. Let's try this again. Come on, baby, come on. Well, just now I got my hands on. Yeah, I can also try to do this. That's not yet. Yep, I'm not gonna do it yet. I'm gonna do it later. There you go. This is the quest so far, and the game so far. Oh boy. So yeah, I'm gonna stop right here. So yeah, guys, please like the video, subscribe, comment. You know what I mean, this thing. And see you all on the next game. Next video. Bye bye.